So, you're telling me you've heard the tale of Darth Plagueis the Wise? Now ain't that something? My nephew, he's a Jedi Padawan, and he tells me that's a tale the Jedi wouldn't tell you. So gee, how'd you hear it then? Oh, I meant no offense, honest. I'm just trying to figure out. You see, these things, they bother me. You're telling me a bounty hunter hired another bounty hunter which sent a droid which sent some poisonous worms through a window, you say? All to assassinate a senator, Jedi Master Sifo Dyas. Now, I don't mean to pry, but he died about 10 years ago. So how did he commission this clone army? All these clones running around, they're all the same. It's tough for me to tell them apart. My wife, though, she loves that one, Captain Rex, isn't it? A blaster. Oh, no, sir. I don't carry a blaster around at all. I'll be honest, I don't like them. Too uncivilized.